It is essentially a $2 per night contribution from the guest. It is primarily voluntary at this stage, and we are fully expect that it will grow from there. Yeah, as far as the number of participants into the fund is concerned. Right now, it is exclusively supported by the accommodation subsector, and we're very pleased to have all the member properties of the SLHTA on board. In St. Lucia, we are optimistic that the fund will raise the type of revenue we're hoping to undertake a lot of human development work, a lot of product development work, but we are mindful of the fact that it is a voluntary contribution, and we remain cautiously optimistic about, you know, the expectations of it. I mean, I think at this stage, we're happy to get it off the ground. We want to be mindful that expectations are tempered, and we want to be able to grow the pool of contributions from the various other subsectors.